Let's talk about a different kind of split that's making the news in Uttar Pradesh. The Home Ministry has now sought clarifications from the Mayawati government over its resolution to split Uttar Pradesh into four different parts. It asked the state to clarify on state boundaries, the debt burden for the division, how it will be shared, the distribution of cadres, pensions, liabilities, many technical details now asked for.
मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ होम अफेयर्स ने उस पर उनसे कई बिंदुओं पर सूचना मांगी.
तो क्या क्या बिंदु हैं जिन पर की सूचना मांगी गई है?
नीचे कर दें, करीब 8 या 9 बिंदु पर सूचना मांगी गई.